Hello everyone. So today we will do another worksheet of language, page number 50. So here you will again put the date, then write your name and mention your class. Today it is the worksheet of day 56. So let's start. First we will read the caption. Choose the correct option and write the proper sentence. First, we will choose the correct option, then we will write the proper sentence with the correct option. So, what is the first one? Lotus, bracket, are or is our national flower. As we all know that after singular things or persons, we use is, and after plural, we use are. So, as the lotus signifies the singular number, that's why we will write is after lotus. Okay. So let's write L-O-T-U-S lotus is our national flower. Then the second one. They bracket goes or go to school. Here, the they suggests plural. So, what will we write? Go. Because after singular name or things, we use the S or ES form added with the verb. But here, as it is plural, so we write go after they. Let's write T-H-U-I, they. Then go to school. Next one. Again, here is written they. Then bracket is or are players. So, as they suggest plural, what will we write? Yes, are. They are players. Next and the last one. He bracket eats or eat cake. He is the singular. That's why there will be eats, not eat. Okay. He eats cake. So it is done. So, there is another worksheet for today, day 56, page 53. Again, you will put the date here, write your name here, then mention your class. And then, what will you do? You will read the caption. Here, the caption is, answer the following. You have to answer the questions, okay? So, let's see what is the first question. First is, what is your name? So, you will write your name. But first, what you will write? My name is. Then you will write your name here. Okay. I don't write my name, but you will write your name here. Then the next question. What is your father's name? Again, you will write your father's name, but first you will write like this. My father's name is, then you will write your father's name. Okay. Next one. In which school do you read in? You will write this like, I read in Shantipur Kidzi. Next one. In which class do you read in? Again, you will write, I read in Senior KG. As you all know that you read in Senior KG. So the next one. Which flower do you like the most? You will write, I like your favorite flower's name. Okay, I don't write it because if I write this, you will copy it. But you write your own favorite flower's name. Okay, so the next and last one, which game do you like most? You will write this again similarly, I like, then write your favorite game's name. Okay, so it is the last question, and everyone try to write it in the cursive. So you can write in better.